Good afternoon. I'm Judy Steffes, and we are broadcasting live from behind the old West Bend Health Center. They are taking down the old health center as the new one opened a couple weeks ago. You're watching a live broadcast of the demolition on this Wednesday of the old West Bend Health Center. The new health center opened a couple of weeks ago. Frater did allow not-for-profits in West Bend to come in and empty out some of the equipment and furnishings from this old building, and now they are spending the next couple of days tearing it down in order to make for parking for the new West Bend Health Center. This live broadcast is brought to you by American Commercial Real Estate. And we'll have a rebroadcast later on today at WashingtonCountyInsider.com.